Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. Everyone loves the Three Gorges Dam. At 8 a.m. local time on August 17, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam is 147.21 meters. Compared to the water level on August 15, it is at the same level. This time last year, the water level was 146.62 meters, so this year's is higher. Looking at the reservoir side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the dam discharge at 8 a.m. this morning, it was 10,400 cubic meters per second. Judging from this situation, it is estimated that the power generation situation is 35%. Although it is a simple calculation, it is possible that there are around 11 turbines in operation. This is the discharge scene of Amagai's Dam in Japan. At this time, the amount of water discharged is about 200 cubic meters per second, so the discharge from the Three Gorges Dam is about 50 times this amount. Well, in Shanghai, there are many days when the maximum temperature exceeds 40 degrees, and the high temperature continues. As a result, industrial production and general households use a lot of electricity, and the load factor is at a record high level. Electricity usage in July reportedly increased by nearly 40% compared to last year. For example, nearly half of Shanghai's electricity is generated elsewhere. It is transmitted from the Three Gorges Dam, 1,600 kilometers away, and dams further upstream. Looking at the data from the Three Gorges Dam, I don't think it's generating power at full capacity. The reason is that there is little rain this year and the amount of water that can be discharged is limited. Due to the operation of the dam, the water level cannot be lowered below 145 meters. This is because 10,000-ton class ships are sailing using shiplock. In addition, let's take a look at the upstream dam. It is located about 1,000 kilometers further away from the Three Gorges Dam, and supplies electricity to coastal areas such as Shanghai. One of them, the Baifutin Dam, has the second largest power generation capacity in the world after the Three Gorges Dam. Originally, it was planned to transmit electricity to the coastal area more and more by operating at full capacity. However, construction has been delayed for more than 5 months and only 10 of the 16 turbines are officially operational. It's a big blunder that you can't make it in time when you need electricity the most. Moreover, as far as the state of power generation and discharge is seen in satellite images, it does not appear that it is actually generating power. They say they supply electricity safely. However, between August 16 and 20, in Chengdu, northeast of the Three Gorges Dam, the local government ordered factories to shut down due to lack of electricity. A Toyota plant in Chengdu has issued a press release announcing that it will also cease operations. In other words, supply and demand are already out of balance. They always claim to be safe, but the reality is breaking down here and there. By the way, is there any other channel that explains the Three Gorges Dam in such detail? There are a lot of channels and fake news that simply stitch together flood footage. Some of them have channels like TV Shopping. If there is a channel that explains the Three Gorges Dam in detail, please let me know. Going forward, we would like to continue with what is shown in the data and figures.
NISHIYAN Channel.
This is a graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam. Until June, it was in the phase of lowering the water level. From July to August, the amount of rain gradually increases. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they respond by increasing the discharge rate. Even so, the water level gradually rises due to the large inflow. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. However, China is no exception, as heat waves are storming around the world this year. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. although it is August, there is little rain this year. As you know, Europe is experiencing a heatwave, and the same is going on in central China. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Check the weather forecast in Windy. It is expected that there will be no rain around the Three Gorges Dam for some time to come. Floods occur every year when there is heavy rain in the circled areas, but so far there are no signs of that happening. The Yangtze River Basin has issued the highest level of high temperature warning for the first time this year. This may affect the growth of crops such as wheat. Looking at the movement of rain clouds, clouds are steadily occurring from the southwestern part of the dam, and heavy rain is occurring upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. In addition, moist air will flow from the west and the two clouds will collide, causing more rain. It's a typical pattern of heavy rain. However, this pattern has not occurred at all this year. By the way, the Three Gorges Dam has various problems, but do you know about the mud problem? A common problem with dams is the accumulation of mud and sand. The Three Gorges Dam is more than 2 kilometers long and is widespread. This slows down the flow of the river. Then mud and sand will settle near the dam. Furthermore, at this time of year, the water level is raised to nearly 175 meters. The water surface of the dam will be at the same height as the upstream point. At that point, the flow of the river slows down. Then, mud will accumulate in the surrounding area. About 260 million tons per year will stop in the upstream area, which will only accumulate year by year. Over a long span, the dam's water storage capacity will decline. Are they removing a huge amount of mud? The later, the bigger the problem. The top of the Three Gorges Dam is full of cracks. The Three Gorges Dam has a discharge facility in the center. There are many holes above this facility, but did you know that there are some sort of cracks in them? There are few images seen from the sky, but if you take a closer look at Google Maps etc., you can see that the cracks may have been repaired. A fairly heavy crane is moving from side to side where there are so many holes. It is expected that a considerable amount of tension will be applied, and even though it is concrete, it may still crack. The movement of a large crane over the dam body seems to be a structural problem, but is that okay? I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.